This thing is strong as a rock.
Okay. Well, there's not much story going on.
I'm flying over the city. No danger in sight.
Feels almost good to be cut off from everything.
Your dad dies. You go on the road. You learn your brother has superpowers. That's all that's happened.
With the house chores back then. Wish I had more than tobacco, to be honest. There was a little bit left when we came. Pretty disgusting, but help staying feels weird to be living in their home. Poor guy. I guess kids have to grow up anyway, right? No more peeing at night for Daniel. He got so scared. You're lucky he didn't blow up the house. It feels weird to loot other people's clothes, but we need the warmth. Once you get used to squatting, it's not so bad. Pro tip, always boil the water. Unless you want Daniel spraying nasty things on both ends.
Ugh.
No way I can give any of these to Daniel. Too risky. Hello, motel room soap. Hey. I put some clean water in the bathroom so you can wash a little. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. Yep. No more indoor training sessions.
You just moved that.
Nice work, Daniel. All that Minecraft paid off. Can't believe how much Daniel's powers have improved over the last weeks. Oh yeah, he definitely cared for us. What a piece of shit. How can I feel bad for him?
Oh, the police officer died. Huh.
Wonder where Brody is now. Oh, yeah. No internet. I'm used to ink, so this will be different. Dead for a week. But at least we got some news. Yeah. Daniel doesn't need to see this.
Time
to get warm.
So also the guy who lived here died.
I wonder how far it can go. Here we go.
Hold on, Mushroom. We're gonna build a fire. Dang, I am starving.
Guess it's time to start cooking. Yum.
Too bad I can't make a pizza fly to us. I could start Daniel's delivery service.
He looks so serious on this picture.
Still can't believe he's gone. I miss him so much, it hurts, Sean.
I know, Daniel. It's okay to think about him. I do it too.
Okay. Thanks, Sean. How you doing, Mushroom?
There was a little bit left when we came.
You're the best.
Pretty disgusting, but helps staying warm.
I'm just glad we found you.
Tough choice. Better talk to Daniel after dinner.
Hey, what are you cooking?
Oh, I'm sorry. Here's your menu choices. Ravioli or ravioli?
Okay.
So tired of eating the same shit. I just want one slice of pizza. Shoot. Poor doggy's out of water. Dude, you'll be moving cars around in no time if you keep improving like that.
Really think so?
Well, that'd be a bad idea, but you sure are getting good at this.
Wonder if there's anyone else like me.
I think we'd know it by now.
Pretty sure you meet him.
Marshburger totally looks like Mushroom.
I guess.
How you doing, Mushroom?
So in Cabin Spirit, at the end, the guy falls, and I guess Daniel stops him from falling.
I could do a super cool manga about Daniel.
I thought he stopped himself.
No way I'm touching that. Man, I miss listening to music so fucking much. Daniel loves his brand new tablet.
Need a saucepan.
We really lucked out stumbling into this house.
Maybe I should check the kitchen.
As badass as it would be, there's no way we'll heat our food without a pan.
I know. Stupid.
Mushroom clung to Daniel on the first nights, but now she loves her bed by the fire.
It's the a hole. Broom.
Daniel's been sick for more than a week. And it keeps getting worse. I wish I helped Dad more with the house chores back then.
I don't know. I don't know where it is. Oh.
Daniel needs to eat something after all that psychic crap.
What that man issue is. I'm the weird. What? It was published before you were even born, Sean. That marsh burger totally looks like mushrooms.
Oh, gotta give him some food.
Ready for today's training, puppy? Sit. Shroom, sit. Seriously, girl, sit.
Mushroom, sit, girl.
Are you kidding me?
You just don't know how to talk to her.
I'll remember this, traitor.
I get to pick. It's just the same.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Time to take the pen, dude. Okay. Got it. Come on, girl. Let's get back in.
Okay, dokie, let's eat. I put it over here. Duh.
I think I could get used to live. Okay, dinner's ready.
Getting sick of ravioli.
This is real food. It's better than nothing.
I'm just tired of the same thing. Do you want it, mushroom?
Bon appetit, mushroom.
Man, she loves this stuff.
Hmm.
Sorry. I'm cool.
Hold on. I need to show you something.
Okay.
Gotta show him the map. I think I left it with my books.
The map.
Nothing here. Daniel, what did you do with the map?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Where's the map that was with my stuff?
Oh, this map. It's in my tent. Sorry, Sean.
Hey, what are you doing?
Okay, come on, doggy. Let's go, girl. Hey, man, can you call your dog? I don't exist.
Mushroom, come here, girl.
What a great team. Time to play dad talk.
Okay. I'm gonna stop there. I didn't talk much. I feel like there wasn't much to talk about. I'm still not really into the story that much, unfortunately. Feels like something's missing. I'm not sure what. I'll play it again next week. Okay. See you next time.